okay, I can see that that's got to be the Witcher. I've never actually seen the Witcher movie. I can also tell that that's Superman who plays him, the latest Superman.
Looks just like him. Yep.
Netflix TV series.
Are you going to watch it?
You know, Witcher's supposed to be amazing. Story about him going around trying to kill a witch.
When a humble bard graced a ride along with Geralt of Rivia, along came this song. From when the White Wolf fought a silver-tongued devil, his army of elves at his hooves did they revel. They came after me with masterful deceit, broke down my lute and they kicked in my teeth, while the devil's horns minced our tender meat. And so cried the Witcher, he can't be bleed. Toss a coin to your Witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty, oh. Toss a coin to your Witcher, O Valley of Plenty. At the edge of the world, fight the mighty horn that bashes and breaks you and brings you to mourn. He thrust every elf far back on the shelf, high up on the mountain from whence it came. Ah, he wiped out your past, got kicked in his chest. He's a friend of humanity, so give him the rest. That's my epic tale, our champion Breville defeated the villain, now pour him some ale.
Tell this is like a fan made song.
Yeah.
It's based off of clips and the rhythm of it, but it's pretty good.
It's crazy to see him like that, you know?
Mm-hmm.
From his typical look.
From the Superman role.
Yeah. Because you could tell that's him.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, that looks really good. I'd definitely watch it.
The Witcher is supposed to be a great story, too.